Hi everybody, this is Lime Popsicle. Today on the show, I'm shouting for some reason.
Yeah, quiet down, guy.
Alright, Yo Noid update. Wild creatures led by Mr. Green are assailing New York. The mayor knows that only the 10 Noids has the power to stop them. Using a super yo-yo and other inventions, he will try. Did you do that?
No.
Wow, that was fast.
I know, that's... How are children supposed to read that?
Okay, so this is, ladies and gentlemen, I gotta tell you, before we start this game, this is like my favorite Nintendo game, along with Mario Brothers. I love this game, I had it as a kid. The first LP I ever watched was DeceasedCrab playing this game, and that's what introduced me to LPs. You know, so I'm so excited to be playing Yo Noid for you today. Now, Pants, this is a one-player game, I'm really sorry, but So can you make funny commentary?
Probably not.
Do it!
Okay.
Okay, here we
go. Look at all those trademarks.
And, can I just say something? This is based on the Domino's Pizza mascot, the Noid, from the 80s and 90s. This is going to be great. You do remember that, Pants?
Do we really need to, like, put Capcom on there twice?
You know? And you know what else? I have a Yo Noid 3D comic book. Two of them. There were two issues of it published. I have both of them. Published by Blackthorn Publishing. Who just messaged me on Skype?
Cartwheel Man. Okay, play a game.
Who just messaged me?
Who cares? Play.
Everybody, someone messaged me on Skype, which is weird because I'm doing an LP right now and I can't be talking to people on Skype.
It's not weird at all.
I think it was the guy in the call. Okay, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Here we go. Now I'm going to get you to help me out, Pants. With the pizza contest, okay?
No.
Yes, I need your help. You're going to be interactive, Pants. Okay, so, you see everybody? Look how great this is. I can jump. I can have a yo-yo. I can hit these. By the way, viewers, I haven't played this in a few years, so I might not be as good, and I might forget everything. Some stuff, I mean.
All right, wait a second.
What? What's wrong, Pants?
Nothing. There's gonna be a... Oh. Okay.
Pants, come on.
Yeah, no, I was just checking that message that got sent to you.
Okay.
Because it got sent to me also. What?
Now, if you blow open the things, you get to have the thing that's in the scroll. Do you know what I mean, viewers?
They sure do. That part of the LP is going to be just black screen.
Why?
Because they saw things that they weren't supposed to.
What?
Because they saw things that they weren't supposed to.
What do you mean? Should we start again?
No. I'll just black screen it. It's not that hard.
I don't understand what you mean.
Look at all these treacherous waters.
Wait. They got to see the whole game. They don't want to just look at a black screen at the beginning.
Oh, my God. They're going to miss... 5 seconds.
Well, that's it?
Yes.
They're going to see the story?
They're going to see everything except for those 5 seconds where I said, hold on 1 second.
So it's literally 5 seconds?
It's less than 5 seconds.
Okay, I thought it was the whole first part you're talking about. Okay.
That doesn't make any sense.
Okay, so you got to commentate. You didn't do it. Okay.
That's because you can't complain.
I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, the pizza eating contest. Viewers, I'm sorry. This LP is going to get better. Don't turn it off.
What do you have to eat here?
We're going to eat pizzas. Look at everybody.
What do these things mean?
Oh, I get why. Oh, should we start again?
No. Why?
Because I know why you have to black the screen. I just realized it.
I'll just black the screen.
Yeah, let's start again.
Why?
I'm out.
Oh, my God.
Off my game. I'm going to do it. It's going to be so good next time. You'll see.
Okay, you're terrible.
I'm sorry. I didn't know, man. I forgot.
You're just, like, demented and dumb or something.
Okay, no, come on. Don't get mean, okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Are you ready?
Just start again. Yeah, just whenever you want.
Do I control R again, or do you want me to sync it again?
Shift R. Okay. You don't need to sync it again.
I don't need to sync it again?
No.
Okay, this is going to be really good. Okay, ready? We're going to do it well this time. By the way, what did he say?
He muted his mic. He'll come in once in a while.
I think he's nervous.
That's all right.
Okay,
go ahead.
Ready? Okay.
Yeah.
Hey everybody, it's the Lime Popsicle. Today on Lime Popsicle and Pants, I'm gonna play Yo Noid! One of my favorite games ever. I'm shouting because I'm so excited. Yo Noid update, wild creatures led by Green Screen are sitting in New York. The mayor knows only the Noid has the power to stop them. Using his super yo-yo and other inventions, he will try. That's fast, wasn't it, Pants?
You know, I gotta say, the downside to conversing with you in real life is that you don't have a volume control.
So, this game is based on the Domino's Pizza mascot, Noid, and it's one of my favorite Nintendo games ever made, like Super Mario Brothers. And it's the first LP I ever saw. It was a deceased crab playing this game. It introduced me to LPs. This game has a great history with me. I love it so much. I'm so excited. Can you tell how excited I am to play this, Pants? Can you see? Can you tell?
Yeah.
So I want you to commentate and be real exciting with the viewers, okay? Because it's a one-player game, and you get to commentate, okay, Pants? You're going to be okay?
Okay.
Okay, I wish Billy MC was here, too, to share in this. But he's probably, he might be eating some Oreos or something.
Yeah, I think so. Double stuff, probably.
Yeah, he's probably busy, so... But Billy, guess what? When you do that talk show on my channel, I'm going to love it because I'm going to interview you. It's going to be great. People want to learn about you. It's going to be fun. And I'm really, really excited right now. I'm sorry, Billy, if you're listening. Pants, I'm just so excited because I'm playing Yo Noid, my favorite game ever. Now, you see, I have a yo-yo, Pants. How come you're not commentating? Why are you saying anything? Come on, Pants.
Can I play with him, too?
With Billy MC?
Yeah.
Yeah. It'd be great. Why don't we all do it?
Okay.
Well, if it's okay with Billy, yeah, we could all do it.
Oh, so do you open up the scroll? Do you open up the scroll there to see what's in it?
Yeah, okay, that's what I'm trying to say. Thanks for trying to get this LP on the right track. Okay, so...
How come you didn't look at what was in that one?
Okay, that was a small one, though. I don't think it had anything in it. Okay, so what you can do is you can pick these up. Now, you notice when you pick these up, you get red rectangles? Whoa! You notice that down there?
Okay. Yeah. So, is that life?
Right. So, but if you open it up, you'll get a weapon. If I can use a weapon. Like, okay, if I use the weapon, I press a button, and it'll go, and the rectangles go down, so it uses up the weapon. So if I use it now, I get like a plunger thing that I can jump on. I can, you know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah, I do.
But if I don't open it up, I just get more red rectangles, or do I get
the gotcha.
I'm not sure.
So the
Oh, no!
That was wrong.
I'm sorry.
So the scrolls that aren't opened up are like ammo for the weapon.
Yeah. See, you can translate. I'm so excited. It's hard for me to explain things right now. So you can explain things to the viewers.
Can you open up any scroll, though, or does it need to be a big one like that one?
I think it has to be a big one. Actually, this is good. You ask questions, because then the viewers can learn.
It looks like the big one... When you picked it up, you still got some ammo for it, or whatever it is.
Did I?
Yeah, you did.
Okay. So anyway...
So it's not an either-or situation, is what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah, I know exactly what you're saying. There you go, you're right. But you can't... I know what it is. You can't change the weapon unless you open it up.
That's correct.
That's what it is.
Absolutely.
So this game gets really difficult, viewers. I don't know how far I'm going to get, but I'm going to give it my... BARD!
Oh, no. If you open it up, can
Whoa!
You...
Whoa! Okay, so...
Did you just transform into a bat with, I don't know, stuff?
If I open it up, what?
Can you close it?
Can I close it?
Yeah, once you open it, can you...
After I open it, can I close it?
That's what I'm asking.
I don't think so. So you
see, you're kind of just like
just
guessing.
Up?
A two.
Now, one thing you should do, I should be doing is this. Oh, see that?
Yeah.
I just hit an invisible exclamation mark. So you need to do that so you have more ammo for your the pizza contests.
Okay.
Okay, because the two and stuff, like, it's a multiplier. Now, when we do the pizza-ing contest, Pants, I'm going to ask you to help out with that because you got to do math, okay?
Oh, no.
And I got to defeat... It gets harder as you go on. I got to defeat another pizza guy, and I got to know how to conserve the pizzas and do the right things with them and everything and eat the right number, okay? So I'm going to help you out with that, okay, Pants?
It's a good thing I'm not in the condition, or whatever you said.
Condition. Yes, Pants is not in the condition. He was in the Ghosts and Goblins LP. If you haven't watched that, go watch that. It was pretty crazy. Now I got a snowflake, Pants. You see, I hit that fish in the face?
Yeah.
How many times have you done that to fish?
Not very many times. Okay. I think Pam Anderson might get
so, angry. Now, here's the first PTing contest. Are you ready?
Okay. Yeah, I'm so psyched.
See that purple guy, pink guy? I gotta defeat him.
Okay.
So now, he's gonna go first. He's gonna pick how many pizzas he wants to eat. Two. So now I gotta try to beat him. So what's bigger than two, Pants?
Three.
Do you think I should? Or should I let him have one? Let's let him have one.
No, wrong strategy.
Yeah, because you don't want to use up all your numbers at the beginning.
No, that's wrong strategy. You should have picked three.
Okay, now he's gonna pick four. Now that's a lot, right?
Yeah, so pick one.
So I'm gonna let him pick, yeah, I'm gonna let him have this.
What do those other items do?
Okay, well, one of them puts like salt or pepper on the pizza and makes him barf it up if you put it on his pizza.
Oh, well, that's what you got to use the five when he gets
that's
the five.
That's right. Let him have another one.
Oh, you suck at this game.
No, I this is my strat. This is my strat.
It's a terrible strategy.
I created you. Okay. It gets harder later on. Later on, if you don't do this right, you lose. You know what I'm saying? And you lose the life, too.
And you so will lose. It's pick deadly. Three already.
You want me to pick three?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna
you only need to get, like, 10 friggin' things here. You wasted already 3 opportunities to do it.
See, you're already catching on. One. Now, look at this. Now I'm going to take it, look, times 2. So I'm going to go 3 times 2. Now, look at this.
Good work.
Huge.
5.
Huge pizzas. Look at that, Pants. You like that?
Yeah, that's good.
You see how it works, viewers?
3.
Oh, I could do it again. Well, I can't, though, but... Like, I'm going to blow them out of the water.
Yeah.
I think if you don't use them all, you can keep them for the next pizza contest, I think.
It's potentially not a good thing.
What do you think I should do?
What does that hot sauce do? Oh, that makes them...
Watch this. Watch what happens.
It was not a great strategy.
Huh. Oh, yeah, red pepper. I can't eat that. See?
Oh, it minuses.
Yeah, now 5. This is when I use it.
Oh, I thought that's what the other thing was for.
That's hot. Too much pepper, see?
Oh, you blew that. You should have used the other one for that spot.
Oh, what? I'll let him
that's
have
when
some.
That's when you wanted to use the hot sauces on the 5.
Yeah, but I want to show you what happened.
Yeah, okay. I get the strategy now. I've already got perfect strategy now.
See, he's got to get all those. He's got to eat all those, and I only have to eat 2.
I understand. You do want him to. You do want to give him some at the beginning.
Yeah.
Only because of that. Only because of that hot sauce, though.
Because I guess I'll eat 3.
Because it subtracts, and he can't go into the negatives.
So I only got to eat one more pizza, Pants.
Yeah, you're gonna win.
Oh. You think I could do it?
I don't know what that means.
You see, later it gets harder because then I have to eat more, you know?
Yeah, I get it. You better get stuff in there.
You're going to have to help me later if I get that far because it gets
in the harder. Level.
What?
You better get your multipliers and stuff in the level.
That's right. You got to just throw your yo-yo everywhere. It could be, you're hidden, you know? Look, you beat me. Look at how I pull my ears. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
That's what I do in real life, probably, too.
I doubt it.
Well, I mean, if I had an outfit on like that.
Oh, sure.
Okay, if you get enough points, you get another, like, life or... Oh, I got something. You hear that? Oh,
yeah, you need some lives.
Yeah.
Died twice.
You don't get unlimited continues either, so.
Like a noob.
Okay. This game gets pretty difficult. If you were playing this, you probably wouldn't get past the second level or so.
So when did the items come into play? Whoa. Are you going to use that ever? Or?
I can if I want to.
Get that. What does that do again?
That's I think that's a hot pepper, I think, for the pizza contest.
Got Gotcha.
I think that thing, that snowflake, might blow up everything on the screen. Look, it's hockey. You love hockey.
Uh-huh.
Did you see that hockey?
My favorite is the polar bears versus the...
Yeah, see, look at that guy. He's out of control.
Yeah, he...
Now, this is hard. Something. Look how difficult this is.
I don't think... That doesn't look like something you're capable of doing.
This is ice physics.
Oh, that didn't slide you.
Yeah, it did, but I helped myself.
Oh, okay.
Watch this. This is going to break if I don't do this.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, isn't that scary? And these are all going to break, too.
I'm terrified.
Whoa, which... Oh! What?
Is that a secret or something? Uh-oh. Whole hockey team's coming after you.
If you hit a lot of moles, I will teach you the shortest route. Oh, I'm not good at this, Pants. Do you want to take this part? I'm not good at this.
If I could, I would. I can't.
It's whack-a-mole.
Wow, do you know the buttons?
No, I didn't, actually. I was clicking the wrong button. That's bad. Oh, what's that?
That's not a mole.
Am I not supposed to hit these guys?
I don't know.
I'm bad at this, Pants.
Something's happening when you do hit them.
Is it good?
I don't know.
What?
I have no idea what happened there.
I didn't do it, see?
Yeah, you weren't supposed to hit them, I guess.
I think just, I lose a life for that.
Just the moles.
Doesn't that suck?
Yeah.
Now I gotta do it again.
Just hit the moles next time.
I don't like doing that game because I'm not good at it. It looks easy, but I'm not good at it. You'd probably be better at that than me. Don't worry, viewers, we're having fun. I got no lives, dude. No lives.
I'm having a whale of a time.
Good. I better not hit my yo-yo up in that area again, because... I don't want to get that game again.
Maybe you do. It didn't look very difficult.
I mean, yeah, I said that already. We had that conversation.
If you know what the hell you're doing.
Exactly. I just don't know what I'm
doing. We had that conversation? I wasn't part of it.
Yep.
Yeah, I wasn't part of it.
Well, I think you were.
I wasn't.
Okay, where was that?
Oh. I mean, I was present, but I wasn't part of the conversation.
So hard. Oh.
Good work.
This is really... Uh-oh.
I can tell. I don't think many children were able to...
How do I... What's my special weapon? Does anybody know?
Select.
Did it. Yep. It was down in A or B or something.
Really?
I think so.
That used up half of your...
I know. That's why I don't use them very much, you know?
Yeah.
You only use them twice there for the length of your thing, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I'm trying to say?
You gonna go down and get that scroll?
No.
Why not?
The hockey player down there.
So what? Beat him?
Wow. You see that?
That scroll is probably valuable.
Could be.
Yeah,
it probably is. Who knows, man?
That's what I'm saying.
I'm too far away.
Why don't you just go beat him up?
I am.
Beat him up better.
Stand back here. Pants, come on. You gotta be... See, if you go down there, there's a secret down there, too, right? But
go down there.
Think I'm doing it? No.
Oh, it's a curler.
Hey, guess what, Pants? Maybe you can play this after me, and we'll see how Pants does. And you can...
Is this a Canadian game or something?
And you can take the risks. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
How would you like to do that maybe after? I think it'd be interesting to get to see how we do, you know, together.
Yeah.
Whoa. That's okay, actually.
This game was made by Canadians, for sure.
Well, I'm running out of time, Pants. Why didn't you tell me? 5 seconds. Okay. Pants, my time was running out.
I know what was happening.
Why didn't you say it?
Because I didn't know what was happening.
You're crazy. Oh, look at this, Pants.
Skateboarding. Cowabunga, dude.
This is just like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
That's right.
When they skateboard, you know?
You gotta get yourself into a sewer. Wow, interesting physics in this game.
But how do you like that idea? You have to be really careful the way you hit these guys, viewers, because if you don't do it just right, you die. The hitboxes are weird. I'm dead. I'm alright.
Sure.
I'm dead. See, you can't do it that way.
What was wrong with it?
You just didn't hit it. You have to hit the right angle.
Well, you gotta know what it is to know what it is.
Should I continue or start again?
Continue.
Okay. Do you want to try after me, though, Pants, see how you do?
Whatever.
I think you should. Okay.
I want to just take a seat in this park.
This is fun. Doesn't this look fun?
Sit down and...
Oh, crap!
Apparently that was fine.
But I missed the multiplier, you know.
Do you know what the angle is?
Oh, crap. No.
Did you see it? Okay. Why don't you get that thing? What are you doing? Oh, now you can't get it.
Because I'm too concentrated on trying to not live. I mean, trying to live. It's fun to stay alive.
Oh, you need that.
Yeah, I'm missing all of these things.
I'd like to know what the right angle is.
Does this maybe look fun, Pants?
Sure.
Because it is.
Maybe you should just avoid everything instead of...
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
I need something.
I get that.
That one. Right?
Absolutely.
Flying football players.
Yeah.
Dangerous than real ones.
I can't wait for the baseball players.
Wait. Wah! Now look at this.
Should have went down.
Not right. Really hard jump coming up. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it. I have trouble. Whoa.
What just happened to you?
I don't know. What does that mean when I do that?
You don't seem to be getting hurt or anything.
Alright, this is it here. Can I do this?
Probably. Not. Probably not.
Did I press the wrong button?
I don't know what you did.
Which one's jump? Let me see. Crap, I did press the wrong button.
You were jumping like 2 seconds before.
I know, but then I pressed the wrong button.
Okay, this is the part, yeah. Go down. Aww.
I missed it.
Okay, well the next time you have a choice, you gotta go down again.
I can't believe I pressed the wrong button, viewers. I'm sorry. I may play this another time before Pants gets to play. Depending on how well I do. Because I don't want to, you know, I want to do well enough here so that viewers can see.
Go down.
I wonder what it means when I glow like that.
I'd like to know.
Maybe I can't hurt. Get hurt.
Good kick, dude.
Thank you.
It seems like you're going... It's when you're going fast. That's what it does.
Yeah.
So yeah, maybe you're... You'll just power through things.
I hit the dog on the thing.
Yeah, I could see that. My eyes were open for that part.
Whoa! That was really close.
Sure was.
Down or up? Up.
Yeah.
I'm not good at jumping. No! Oh, okay. Here's another one. Okay, here we go. Ready?
Sure am.
Go! Come on! See?
Good try.
It's... See?
See what? Go down.
Can you talk to the viewers? I'm a little sad right now.
You'll be okay.
Cat Dennings.
Oh yeah, that's right. See? Cat Dennings. I am happy because Cat Dennings is my girlfriend. I mean, how can you be sad when she's your girlfriend?
That was really bizarre.
You know what I mean?
It was in some sort of... Which one of our houses is haunted? Was that my house or your house?
It was almost like a divine voice telling me, don't be sad because you've got Kat Dennings as your girlfriend.
That's how I interpreted it. It was really, really interesting.
Well, you thought that was a ghost?
What else?
I don't know. I might be wrong. It could have been a sign from...
Is there anybody in your room there?
No.
There's no one in
my room.
Well,
I'm in my room. I'm here.
Two of us are accounted for. That ghost isn't accounted for.
Ah! Okay, Pants, are you ready to play?
Yeah.
Good, because you're not.
I know.
Now!
Yikes!
Oh, I did it! Kat Dennings for the win! And flying popsicle. Oh, I'm sweating, man. Okay, you ready for the PC-ing contest?
I'm so ready.
This is exciting. I love this game. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Oh, man. That was painful.
Okay. I love this game. Look, I got a... What do you want me to do? Quick.
Give it to him.
Have it.
I guess. I don't know.
Look at my multipliers.
Yeah.
You want to track me?
Let him build some up.
And my pants. Go, pants.
And then give him that. How many was that? Five? Yeah, you gotta pepper him, I guess.
Pepper him. Oh, he doesn't like that. Hmm. One. Let's multiply it.
Yeah, multiply it. Wow, you got that many multipliers?
Yeah, neat, eh?
You might as well just go to Multiply City.
Look at that. Look at that. Bro, it's the multiplier again!
This is not going to be difficult at all.
Yeah, but if you don't pick up things in levels, it would be.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Yeah, baby! Whoa!
Hot sauce. No. Might as well.
Let's give him some.
Well, do you get to... Yeah, do you save them? I forget.
Yeah, I think you save them.
Okay, well, don't use it then.
Right.
Don't use any multipliers.
I used them. Already.
Yeah, well, don't use any more.
You want me to do?
Just do the one. Just try to beat it without using any multipliers, if you can save them.
I only got two pizzas left.
Yeah, I understand.
How many multipliers I got left?
Two. He's nowhere near
winning. Now what? Now what? Now what?
Just one.
Do you know you have a time limit to pick, right? You can see that, right?
Yeah.
That clock goes pretty fast.
Just wait for him to get a one or a two, and then get the win.
Four.
I would two it, yeah.
See, we think similarly.
I guess so.
See, if he runs out of cards, then I win as well.
He said that he just creamed on you.
He said he creamed me.
Pick a three.
That'd be gross.
You should have picked a three.
That's a tie.
I know that. You should have picked a
Why
three.
Why use the bigger number? Do you use the smaller ones first?
Because he's going to win. There you go, three.
He's not
You've got tons of threes to spare, is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, well, use two. All right.
So use one so he doesn't get closer.
I barely won that one.
I know, there you go.
I'm going to win. I predict it. Ready? For the win! I just won the presidency! Lime popsicle for president!
That would be funny if that is actually how you got elected. You just, whoever could eat the most pizza.
Yeah.
That would give Chris Christie a good leg up, actually.
I think he got a new stomach, though, didn't he?
I don't you mean he got it stapled or something?
What?
I don't know. He got it stapled?
Maybe.
For 2016?
I wouldn't do it, because he's great. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Right, look at that, America. What, wait, you like this?
Did you just punch Elvis with a plunger?
Oh, not in real life. I love Elvis, man. He's great. Yeah. Look at this! Oh!
Well, that guy was dangerous.
You know what I don't like about this?
You just pogo away. Is this like Commander Keen?
You know what I don't like about this? Is sometimes it doesn't pogo when you want it to.
Oh.
And it also goes away at inopportune moments.
What do you mean it goes away?
Like it's going away, you can see it flashing.
Oh, well you should have went a little bit faster there then, shouldn't you?
You gotta look for things.
Yeah, you gotta look for secrets.
Come on! Oh, look at that.
Just jump over.
I did it.
Yeah, whoa! Got something.
I just missed. Oh, there it is.
Good one.
I got it. Oh, pants.
Get on those half grapefruits. Why are there two there? What's up with that?
Pants. Ah!
Wow.
That's exactly what it would sound like in real life, too.
Yeah, but with the Doppler effect.
That sucked.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, pants.
Can you direct that yo-yo at all?
Whoa.
Like, can you throw it up?
Nope.
Can you do around the world?
No.
Well, if this guy's main weapon is going to be the yo-yo, he should be better at using it, if you ask me. He should be a yo-yo.
I can't get that because I didn't get the plunger. Yeah.
Well, that was stupid, wasn't it? I think he's going to breathe on you.
No, you poof!
You should have gotten the plunger.
You're right, Pants.
You'll know this time.
I think I'm going to do it one more time after this, and then...
Uh-oh.
Take over the controls.
The last time, when you were dying there, it sounded like you were a New Yorker, like, calling my name.
What I mean is, I'm going to, like,
You're the pitch!
Try it, like, start right from the beginning again, and so you viewers can watch, and I'm going to let Pants take over the controls! Frick!
No, I can't take over the controls.
Well, in part two.
Just play the whole thing all the way through, and then in part two, anything can happen.
Well, I'm going to have to do it over again, because I'm already, like, using too many lives up and stuff.
Yeah, well.
That's what I'm saying. I'm going to do it again, though. I am.
Yeah, part two. That's fine.
No, I'm just going to do it in this one.
How long do I have to sit here for?
Well, for time. Two runs of me.
Two runs of you?
Yeah.
How long does it take you to run?
Well, I just go through this, and then I'm going to do it again.
Can you run real fast?
You get what I mean?
I don't know. Did you say something about a gun?
No.
That's a sneaky secret right there.
Okay.
Stay on the grapefruit system.
There is a way to get...
That was not correct.
That's tougher than it should be.
Yeah, well, you gotta wait till the
grapefruit... You want me to start over now, then?
Is at the bottom. I guess I don't really care.
I'm gonna start over right now, viewers, because I want to try to play better and hopefully have more lives when I get there.
Yeah, you should definitely do better.
I'm gonna try. And then, but Pants, you gotta film yours right after this, okay?
I gotta eat some dinner, man.
Okay, after you eat dinner, okay?
Yes.
Is that good for you?
Yes. Yeah?
Okay, good. Ooh. And then I'll eat breakfast and then you can eat dinner.
Are you gonna do it in everyone's microphones, like, or headphones?
Well, we
like
can eat at the same time, and then we'll have a hiatus, and then we'll get back to the game. And you know, and we'll say, we'll be, here we are, part two, and then it'll be after our food. You get it? You get it?
It's pretty complicated, but I think I get it.
Yeah, good.
Look at those arrows telling you which way to go.
Okay.
Good thing they're there.
Everybody at the same time, we say, it's line time. Ready? One, two, three. It's slime time! So now, hopefully I'll play better.
Yeah. Because of, like, time travel, right? Let's just pretend you said yes.
Yeah. And then, Pants, those risks that I'm not willing to take, if you want to take them, you can do it. You don't have to, but you can do it. Oh, I got an idea. I just got an idea. So you're going to get two shots as well. I'm doing two shots, right? So you get two shots as well, and then whoever gets the farthest in the game gets to pick the next game we LP.
I can pick the next game anyway if I want to.
You're not making it fun. Come on.
Okay.
How's that sound?
I'd rather win a hamburger.
No, but I'm saying whoever wins gets to play pick the next game. Do you see what I'm saying?
I'd rather win something that I want to win.
I don't want to do that. I just want to say you get to pick the next game. And whoever gets to pick the next game.
All right, I'll pick the next game.
Yeah, if you get farther, which is unlikely.
Right. It's almost certain.
But you get two shots. Two shots.
I've seen you play this game. You're pretty terrible.
You get two shots like me, okay?
I'm probably not good, but I gotta
be better. Basically, this game is difficult. You could tell Pants that, right? It's hard, right? Viewers, right?
What'd they say?
So isn't this pretty neat game?
That's the best.
Where you play it, you're gonna be
the best pizza game I've ever seen.
Everywhere.
Much better than Pizza Hut's offering.
Did they do one?
I don't know.
One.
It'd be cool if people did this these days, you know, made these games.
Yeah.
Like, I want a McDonald's game, a new Xbox One McDonald's game.
Speaking of which, we should do McKid sometime, because everybody gives that a bad rap, but it's an amazing game. It actually really is. We're not just saying that, right, Pants?
Absolutely.
Yeah, so we gotta LP that someday.
It's even better than Action 52.
Yeah. No, it really is a good game, though. Like, he's putting a little monkeys into those wrenches, but it's a good game. It's a good game.
That sounds like some sort of animal cruelty. I mean, can you even put something in a wrench? What does that even mean?
All right, I love this game. Remember, you get two shots. I don't need to keep saying that, right, James? I mean, Pants?
You probably don't.
Okay, so you get to use two full run-throughs like I did, except I just skipped out on the first one because I was playing not as well as I wanted.
But does you get Ghost get a chance?
You get two. if he wants one, you know. Ah! Don't do that to me. I mean, you know, I almost fell off the edge. See, you gotta know what three of those fall pants, so... I bet that's something where you'd get stuck. You'd be like, how many? And then you'd, like, die every time. Especially if you were in the condition.
I can count in the condition.
Yeah, not well, though, probably.
Well, at least to 10. Right.
Man, I get nervous doing this. This is really, like...
Yeah, I'm surprised you don't need any therapy after playing this game. Maybe you do. Holy, it sounded like you were just, like, trying to wring the juice out of your keyboard.
I'm sweating.
I wish there was a better word for that.
Sweating?
No, ring with a W.
Ready?
Because, you know, how many words do you need to be the same word?
Look at that, Pants!
I know, you got some strong toes. You're like a gymnast or
now
something.
Now what do I do here?
You jump on that block? Try not to get curled in the face.
That's what I do.
Okay. That's what a sissy would do.
Exactly.
Well, Kenny Rogers wouldn't do that.
You know, a Mexican runner, when he's saying stuff like that, he says, this is the pussy way of doing it. And I do not like to play the pussy way. But sometimes you get to play the pussy way. And he said that all Nintendo games, he said if you play them... Like, in the pussy way, he said, you could probably beat them all, like, you know, like that, he said, a lot of them, you know? But he doesn't like to play that way, he said. Like, he means, like, despawning enemies and stuff like that, using little glitches, you know? What's down here? Did we ever decide?
No.
Sorry. Oh! Nice, eh?
Yeah.
And I wasn't making fun of him, by the way. I love that. The guy's amazing. He's my favorite LP'er, that guy. Besides Billy MC, of course.
Yeah. You only had 9 seconds left, apparently.
You never tell me.
Well, I shouldn't tell you now. We're competing.
That's true. Okay, so I beat that. Dude, that's good. Okay, now this is going to provide a challenge, because that last jump and everything.
Taking a ride on your scat board.
Oh, yeah, down, right, yeah. That makes you nervous doing this, you know, because...
If I win, I'm going to pick Monopoly for our next LP.
Are you really?
No.
That is a game, you know.
Of course it is.
I mean, it's a Nintendo game.
By the Parker Brothers.
Yeah, but it is a Nintendo game, is what I'm saying.
You're a Nintendo game.
Did you know that?
I assumed it would be.
Well, I've done an LP of it with someone
really?
Else. What?
Was the LP, like, 7 hours long? Or did you just decide
no, but
not
I
to
was,
finish the game?
The guy I played it with, he's really, really good at Monopoly, too, so it was really pathetic, you know, how badly he beat me.
He's good at rolling the dice?
Well, he's a champion Monopoly player. He's really...
Is he really? That's a thing, you know.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, well, he is really good, eh?
Monopoly
are you really
going to
pick Monopoly? You can pick anything you want. Like, seriously.
No,
if you win... That's what I think we're going to do now when we do competitions. Whoever wins gets to pick the next game.
In university, my roommates and I played Monopoly, like, every single day.
How does that sound?
Yeah, I don't care. Whatever.
Yeah, I don't know if I should play with you then. But I will if you pick it, because I have no choice if you pick it.
I don't think I will pick it.
It'd be too easy for you.
I don't think it would be fun. Maybe it would. Who knows?
Yes! Ow, I just got a kink in my neck from doing that. Okay, that's good. This is good, right?
You haven't died yet.
Better than the first time, right?
Yeah. It's too bad. I thought you were going to keep sucking.
Okay, viewers, the game is on. Let's give some pizzas.
What crap game are you going to play if you win?
I don't know. We'll see. What do you mean? No, you we could play together. It doesn't have to be one player.
What crap game am I going to play with you?
Whatever we feel like picking, you know? I don't know yet. We'll have to see who wins first. Then I'll decide.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's give him a pizza. For some reason.
Hi. You take that whole thing right there.
Take the whole thing. Anything
else? Nope, that's it.
Alright. Who's
somebody.
Who's somebody?
Hello?
Oh, hello?
Are you going to play the game?
I am playing the game.
Oh.
I've been playing the whole time.
My mistake.
There was just, we had a visitor there. I didn't have, Pants had a visitor.
Yeah. That's a thing today, I guess.
I probably shouldn't let him eat four pizzas there. I probably should have used hot pepper or something.
Yeah, no kidding. That was like ghost appearance number two.
I think I'm going to use a multiplier.
It's going to be hilarious if you lose this somehow.
It would be bad.
Well, I guess you pretty much can't lose, but you can waste an awful lot of multipliers.
I'm going to use another one.
Yeah, if you do good math, you realize that you can win with that.
Yeah, I think I won now. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pulling my ears, Pants.
Sure.
If you get enough points here, you get another life, you know. With the time, I think, or in the bonuses. Yeah.
Well, I'm going to do that.
It makes a noise when you get it. I got it like the first time you played, but I haven't heard it this time at all.
Is that point thing cumulative?
This is as far as I got last time. Is it cumulative? Well, you know, I don't think so. I don't know. Maybe?
So you gotta play this like Sonic. And just go all Sonic on.
Yeah, you're a big Sonic fan. You've played a lot of Sonic. Thought I was gonna mess that up, didn't you? So did I. Okay. Come on. Yes! Come on, right on your head, Fireman.
Yeah, I wouldn't even want to live in a world without sound. I guess some people do.
What? Why do you want... What do you need?
Sound.
Yeah, they do, unfortunately. I mean, they don't choose it, but, you know.
Yeah, that's true. They don't choose it.
Okay, how do I play this game?
Man, you can always just be thankful you're not Helen Keller, right?
How do I do this part? Do you have any idea?
Sure do.
Where is it?
Disappear.
This is not good. I don't like this. Am I dead?
No, not if you think outside of the box just a tiny bit.
Do you want me to do something? Why don't you help me?
Because we're competing.
Should I wait?
Can you really not figure out what to do here?
Should I jump somewhere else?
Yes.
Where?
You can't think of any other option.
This here?
Wow, good job.
Oh! Whoa! I'm sweating all over the keyboard. Whoa.
That was really funny to watch.
I'm gonna run out of time. Yeah, whoa, I just got something.
You did. You definitely stood on that thing for a while there. trying to figure out
how to go, viewers. In the game, I mean, not real. Oh, frick, I'm 20 seconds. How much left is there?
I gotta go to the Willy.
How much left is there?
Well, stop hitting balloons for no reason if you gotta hurry.
Frick!
Just go, dummy.
I can't. There's a guy over there. Come on!
You're dead as double, dude.
Did I die?
Not from the time.
That's weird.
You had 2 seconds
I was trying to rush, that's why. I guess from the beginning.
A balloon bonked into your head and you were dead.
This is getting hard now, viewers. This, yeah,
this level is going to be where I beat you.
You know they're going to get past it?
No.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you probably will. It'll take you a while, though. You'll lose
you
700
so?
Lives. Yeah, well, you apparently don't know how to use the pogo stick correctly.
I don't?
Evidently,
I do.
You don't.
What are you talking about? No!
Alright, let me change that. You don't know how to use it optimally.
What do you want me to do with it?
I want you to keep doing what you're doing. Because I want to play Monopoly.
Ah! No mames! No!
It's like a battle cry.
No mames!
What was that? It scared me.
I think the ghost is
back. Fell off of my, That was a 3.
A 3
Did
what?
You see that multiplier was a 3? I just spit on the screen. I got so excited. I didn't.
I wish I watched so I could get it when I played.
Yeah, it's a 3. I'm going to multiply by 3.
That's like 1 better than 2.
Yeah, so you know, you've done, you know math.
3 is good number.
I got more time this time. Because I didn't stay for 5 hours on one's part. Okay, watch out. Look at this. Look at him. Should I be waiting for this?
I don't know.
Oh, nice! Fine.
That's,
Oh.
Oh, you got a thing. That ghost made me, soil my pot.
Really?
Whatever that means. Yeah. There's tons of dirt in there.
There's a thing. I'm not gonna say it, actually. Okay, I did it, Pants! You're wrong! Beat the level, Pants! I'm in the sewers, Pants!
That's a pretty good job.
Pants, I'm in the sewer. I'm brown now.
Brown?
I'm a brown guy. I mean,
Why did you change colors?
Whoa!
Is it because you're in the sewers? Did you Did you get all lathered up on
Are
your
you
way
down? Are you watching this?
Yeah.
Look at that, it's an alcoholic rat.
Yeah, he's drunk.
That rat's in the condition. Whoa, did I just get something? Whoa, what happened?
That fish just came up and got you.
This is where the game starts to get really hard, by the way.
How many levels are in this game?
Well, as many as there are.
Right. The question is, how many are there?
You'll see. Whoa.
Oh, those fish can fly, apparently.
Yeah, this is where it gets hard. There aren't, like, a huge amount, but there's more than this.
That map has a second half to it?
There's a considerable amount more than this. Does that help?
Well, does that map have a second half to it?
How am I going to do this? I don't know if I should be doing this. I'm going.
You should just stop playing the game.
Like, they can jump high.
Yeah.
Fish. Oh, I got that guy before he did anything good. See that water? Whoa, I just got something, didn't I?
I have no idea.
I hate you! Okay. Sorry, viewers, but he's bad. Okay,
he's just minding his own business.
I
trying
got special
to do some
weapons.
Mining in the sewers.
Uh-oh. Ah! That was faster than I thought!
Gold down there.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw.
That was scary. Alcoholic! in the condition.
Oh, what's that guy gonna shovel? Dig salt out.
You're not gonna shovel anything.
Find some treasure in the sewers.
Okay, I'm... Oh, dude. Whoa! Don't like that guy. What?!
That was dumb.
Oh, that button again!
Oh, man, you're funny.
I hate doing that, viewers.
No.
Game is frustrating at times. I mean, it's not, you know.
Certainly don't.
Got something. Well.
Man, that guy's meaner than last time.
Okay, come on. I don't approve of that.
He gotcha.
This is hard now. This game is hard. This game's hard. I need to do something. I don't know what, though.
You can use those special abilities that you keep.
Yeah, but what
are doing anything with?
Use them?
Well, I mean, yeah, I mean, using them is probably better than just never using them.
Probably. Okay, you ready? No! Do it! How do I use it?
You said down in something last time. What'd you do?
Down in the button that I... This button.
Okay.
Down in the shoot button. Whoa.
The shoot?
Yeah. You don't understand?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two days a week are better than the other five.
This is the part in the LP where Pants sings a song?
Yeah, that was an original. No copyright intended.
And of course, he knows that's incorrect when you say that, because he's not, you know. He's making fun of people who say that instead of saying no copyright infringement intended, you know. Am I dead? Nope. Am I scary?
Which is almost equally as stupid to say.
I did it! Pants, I did it!
Good job.
I can't believe I beat that level.
Your pizzas are almost up to his pizzas.
Oh, this is scary.
I want to eat pizza now.
It's lime time, viewers. It is lime time. Lime time all the way up you.
This blue effer is a cheater.
Why you say that?
Because he's got more pizza over there.
Oh.
I guess he can't just miraculously multiply his pizzas.
Look at that. I got 5 times twos.
Yeah.
Because they add, you know?
Yeah, of course.
This actually is... A lot of people say this part of the game is boring, but it's kind of relieving after...
I think it's exhilarating.
After you do those levels, you need a breather, you know what I mean? You need a break from those hard levels.
What does that mean?
I'm just saying, you know?
Are you having an exorcism right now?
let's give some hot pepper on that.
Yeah, that was the wrong move.
What do you want me to do?
Well, that.
What?
I want you to keep making the wrong move.
Oh. Okay. No, I was just kidding, right?
When are you gonna, like, get any pizzas? Yeah.
Oh, man, this guy, he just... What's wrong with him, you know?
Blast him, man.
I could lose these, you know. It's very possible.
Give him a taste of your hemorrhoids. I think
let's do the big one.
Okay, let's.
Look at that. That was a lot. Look at that.
So, I think we've learned something that the salt or the hot peppers or whatever and the Tabasco sauce, they don't carry over.
They don't?
It doesn't seem like it. You didn't get 2 of them. Right? Nope. You didn't use them the last time you did this.
They didn't?
Didn't you?
I don't remember.
Not? I don't think so. I don't think they carry over. Maybe they do. I mean, I wasn't paying
super... Do you want some more?
Duper attention, whatever that means.
Should I let him have some more?
Should let him do whatever
I should probably saw doing that, right?
Well, I can't foresee any way where you lose this, to be honest.
I can.
It's almost a guaranteed win. What happens if he just runs out of pizza?
I told you already. I win.
He makes more.
Ah. Thanks, Ghost.
I'm going to eat a big one.
You
barely won. Are you kidding me? I won by a lot.
Shh, the ghost is talking.
Okay, what did it say?
I don't know. What'd you say, Ghost? Oh, you pissed him off.
He's gone?
You got to treat the ghosts. They're fragile.
I didn't do it.
He did.
I did it. I won it.
I hope that ghost doesn't, you know, take his anger out on me and murder me in my sleep. I guess he probably won't, right? I mean, you're the one who did it.
Okay. Oh, man, I remember this level. I've spent hours and hours on this level.
The boat is that way, in case you didn't know.
You know that? You may have a better time here. I'm not good at this level.
Do you have to keep up with the boat?
No. It's a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Because I'm not.
Does it stop eventually? Oh, it comes back.
Ah!
Whoa.
See what I mean?
Look at that frog.
Yeah, he's just hanging.
He's like, I'm going to be a bipod. No, I'm not. I'm going to be a bipod.
Watch this, pants.
What's a bipod?
You see what I just did?
Biped. That's what I meant to say.
You don't
want to
hit that because it explodes.
Maybe I like explosions.
Up. Pants! I didn't know what to do there.
You got Garfunkled.
I didn't know what to do there. I'm not good at this level, to be serious with you. I don't know, man. I usually... A lot of times when I play this, as far as I get. Just so you know, viewers. You may be seeing this level for a while.
That's exciting.
Well, I don't want to do that, but... I have gotten farther, don't get me wrong, but...
You gotta do what you gotta do, right?
A long time, you know?
People say that for a reason, I bet. What? Is it bipedal frog?
He's bipedal?
Yeah. He has two P's.
What's that?
I saw it.
It gets hard.
You're in
this
San Francisco.
Game gets so hard, we're not even going to be able to do it.
What are you doing in San Francisco?
I just found a two. Nice.
I wonder if that bridge had enough, you know. It probably wasn't exactly the same.
I have a feeling. I can't remember where everything is, you know. It's been so long.
Oh, everything's in the game.
Remind me I've got freaking weapons.
You got 7 weapons.
No, I mean special weapons.
Thought they were freaking weapons.
It's too bad there's no checkpoints in this game, you know? You don't want to hit that thing, believe me.
The end of the level is the checkpoint.
Yeah, right.
It's like, check, now you get to start on the next level.
That's right, baby. Am I gonna... Yeah!
Oh, boy.
Well, I'm dead. I'm alive. I'm so scared.
This level reminds me of yachting with Nosferatu.
There's another secret hidden game in this level. If you hit, like, if you go into one of the boats or something, you know?
Mm-hmm.
If you hit your... I just did it. Darn it! Darn it! Look how far I was, too!
Oh, I'll just beat this thing.
I can't do this.
And they'll teach you something.
If they had a lot of moles, I would teach you the shortest route. Yeah, right. Darn, I got so far, too!
The shortest route to what? Like... To the right is the shortest route. Don't hit those dudes, dummy.
I want to.
Okay.
Hey, come on!
Your keyboard is just gonna blow up.
Come on! What happened? What the heck?
Oh, you got electrocuted or something.
Oh! I gotta do the whole level again!
Yeah. You might not have had to if you just hit the moles instead of the other dudes.
I don't think so, because you see how there's a tally at the bottom there?
Yeah.
I think you gotta hit, like, everything. I don't know.
I don't know about that.
I'm just gonna have to do it again.
I'm gonna have to ask the internet how to mole it.
I'm just gonna have to do it again. It didn't look...
Maybe you should just kiss that frog. Guess not.
I kissed it with my yo-yo.
Yeah. Your yo-yo doesn't have lips, though.
Now what do I do?
Keep going right.
Okay.
Don't get eaten by it.
I wasn't...
No, I said don't.
That's not the right strategy. Darn it.
The right strategy is don't get eaten by a fish.
Okay.
I gave it to you.
I can do it. I can do this. You saw me do it once. I can do it again. I mean, I get farther than that. I don't know, but I'm going to try. I'm going to try my best here.
I think you just said I'm going to try viewer.
No.
There's only one left, apparently. Oh, well. What can you do? It happens. It probably usually does happen about an hour into the LP. They all are just like, nah, I've had enough.
Come on, man. Yeah, it's don't talk like that.
Oh, sorry.
Am I dead? Yeah.
Do I need to tell you the correct strategy again?
Just stay there?
Well, don't get eaten by the fish. This is the correct strategy.
I mean, that isn't even that hard. It's not even that hard.
Apparently it is.
If I was a Mexican guy, he'd be saying... Well, I couldn't say what he'd be saying, actually. He calls himself swear words when he doesn't play well. He really, you know... He doesn't expect that from himself. He expects great playing.
What is that, What's that? Oh, yeah. Puta madre.
Yeah, he says that all the time. And no mames.
No mames.
Yeah, just like that.
Was that him?
No. Was that the Mexican? That was a cameo from the Mexican runner. Actually, he could probably sue us if it's not him.
That's all right. I'll sue him back.
It wasn't, but it was a Puerto Rican pretending he was a Mexican. You have nothing to say about that?
How do you know the ghost is Puerto Rican?
I just have that feeling.
Interesting.
I think I remember a story about a Puerto Rican that used to live in this LP.
You know what the difference between Puerto Ricans and Mexicans are?
And he got killed by, in this game, he couldn't beat it, so now he's a ghost in this game, because he can't ever get free unless he beats the game, but he's a ghost, so he can't now. Sucks, right?
Can you free him?
If I could beat it.
Okay.
So that's not going to happen.
Yeah.
I've never beaten this game without cheating. Yeah, when I was younger, I used to cheat. I mean, no, I didn't. When I watched Data Plays too much, I used to cheat.
Save states?
Yeah. I don't do that anymore. I got off the save states. I'm not addicted anymore. I just play pure and real now.
Cool. I'm not a rapist anymore.
Yeah, I don't want to hit this because that's where the, whoa. Now what do I do? Oh, man. Do you see what I see?
A green plunger, man?
Okay. I don't want to get hit by, uh-oh.
What is that?
Is that unkillable frog?
A toad now?
That's unkillable. I remember that. Can I look at this. Look at this.
Look at it.
One, two.
I wonder if you can figure it out. Oh.
Cruises. That was close, right?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm running out of time again.
It's too bad it doesn't work like Super Mario, where they stop shooting if you're close to them. Yeah. That'd make it easier.
Stand there.
Wow, you're out of time.
I'm going! Okay, come on.
5 seconds.
Please! Come on, please! Thank you!
Oh my god. 1 second.
I did it! Oh no! I'm not ready! Okay.
I'm gonna take the credit for that one.
Putra madre!
Just cause, I can.
Thomas!
Yeah, I didn't hear any... What are they called?
Watch this.
You watch your mouth, sir.
Wow.
I can't use my special weapon. I couldn't...
You're right. The ghost speaks Spanish, so... You should stop saying that.
Okay, I'm alright. I'm okay.
Holy cow. I disagree.
I was trying to use my special weapon. I got all messed up. Viewers, I'm sorry.
How many holy cows have you met? I've only met one.
What is this? What is that?
His name was Frank.
What is that down there? What is this? Oh,
that
great.
Horse just turned into a non-horse.
Ah! No! Ah!
Good horse. Horseback riding.
Did it again! Oh my! I didn't even know it was there.
Man.
What's this?
Did you just turn into an old woman?
Why do I get every stinking game I don't want in this?
Because you stink.
Oh, great. Okay, come on. I hate this. It's,
you smell like an old
I
dog
hate
card.
This game. I'm sorry. It's great, viewers, but I hate it. Come on. I hate this. I can't do this.
How many do you need to get?
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'm so sorry, viewers. I'm so sorry, viewers.
How many of those do you need to
look
get?
Look at that. I got a game. It gives me a game over.
I'm going to look it up.
No mommies.
12 mommies.
Okay, viewers. This time, it's for real. Okay, you know what happens? Okay, you see that power-up I got?
No.
What happens is, if I use that power-up... Oh! I can't believe that!
Did you just turn into a chihuahua? Sounded like one.
This is so hard. I did it the first time and I got a stupid game I didn't want. I didn't even know it was there. See that power-up I just got? If I use that, if I have enough red things and I can use that, it turns me into a black... Frick. It turns... Come on! It turns my outfit into a black outfit and I can, like, run and jump faster.
Yeah. Okay, so guess what?
What?
If you get 15 hits in the whack-a-mole game, at least with the hockey players, you will automatically beat that level and get an extra continue.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
I would love to do that.
No way, Jose.
Is the ghost name Jose? Is that what he just said? Right, he might be a Puerto Rican.
I'm sorry, I... No!
I don't know about the other whack-a-mole games.
Watch this.
Can't really tell.
Are you watching?
No, I'm reading
I'm
about whack-a-mole.
I'm farther than I've ever been. Watch me. I'm dead.
Okay, you're dead. Wow, this is a dumb video.
Well, that's it. Okay, viewers, I had a great time playing the game.
Yeah, it was fun.
It was hard, though. So what we're going to do is we're going to see if Pants can get farther than me. So after this break, you're going to see a new video. Part 2 is going to be a new video. And you're...
No, it's going to be the same video.
Pants is going to play this game. And... Or it's going to be the same video?
No.
Well, it's okay, not. It'll either be part 2, it'll be in the same video, but tonight he's going to film his end of it. He's going to try to do it. And then whoever got farther, so you saw how far I got, Pants, right?
Yeah.
Got to beat that level to get farther than me, okay? Uh-huh. You understand how that works?
I don't know. Maybe you can explain it to me afterwards.
What? Okay, yeah, so anyway, and then we're going to see who gets farther, okay? So, and whoever gets farther gets to pick the next game that we LP. And I think that's what we should do when you do competitions. That's what we should do. So, okay, so viewers, I hope you enjoyed the Lime Time Power Hour.
Thanks for coming, ghosts.
And I had a lot of fun playing this game. I love this game. I don't usually get much farther than that, if that far at all, so... I think I did pretty well. It's very difficult. And Pants, you now, Pants is going to be over to you for the next part. So viewers, remember, it's fun to stay alive. Hey everybody, it's the Lime Popsicle today. I'm excited because Pants is going to try to challenge me. He's going to challenge me, all right?
You're great at tripping over your own words,
to
whatever
part
that means.
Two of Yo Noid, Let's Play. With Lime, let's play Low and Noid. Yeah, so anyway, in the first part, you remember that I got to the level with the horsies, right? What do you call those, the horsies on the carnival go-around? The merry-go-round.
It's on a carousel?
Yeah, the merry-go-round horsies. And as far as...
Carousel horse, I think is what it's called.
So what's going to happen?
That's his official name.
Is Pants has got two chances to go through this game and try to get farther. Than he's got to try to beat that level. That's the challenge, you see. He's got to try to get farther than me. And whoever it gets the farthest gets to pick the next game that we LP. So
whoa.
Yeah, you ready, Pants?
I think it's safe to say that if I beat you, that's embarrassing for you, right?
I don't know.
Since I've never played the game before in my entire life.
Well, you played this first level once, right?
You mean like 2 seconds ago?
Yeah, but I think like a few years ago you played it for a few minutes or something. Or a minute maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't remember. It was a long time ago.
There's probably some secrets around here that I'm missing.
Yeah, I better not help him out, eh? Because, you know, Pants here... really thinks he's going to beat me. He really does. And he has a good chance, so...
Right. And that would normally be super funny if it were not for the performance that we saw you give.
I don't think I did that badly, but, you know...
Oh.
I didn't play that well, though, either, in the carnival thing. I feel I could have done better. I do feel I could have done better, you know? But, you know, it's fine. It's, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's only a game, you know?
It's true.
It's a
great
game.
It's a very mature way to look at it.
I love this game. It's beautiful.
I want the secrets that I... Oh, crap.
Oh.
Didn't see that one coming.
Pants is losing.
I would really like to get the secrets. I said that already. Let's say it again.
Okay. So I'm doing commentary now because this is one-player game, as you know, and Pants is trying to beat me. And
I want this.
Obviously, he's doing commentary as well.
I want to try to use it. What the hell is that?
There you go. You just used it.
What did it do?
Looked like it just made an earthquake, you know?
Yeah, how is that useful?
That's not what I expected it to do. I thought it was going to...
I thought it was going to be a pogo or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, so did I, but...
It's just what I wanted.
Well, maybe it kills everything on the screen, but that's what the other thing does, too, so I don't know.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense.
Oh, yeah? Well, you come up with an idea. Alright, so it's very beautiful game. As you can see, the graphics, it was a Capcom game, so it's not surprising. I mean, they're known for quality games, right?
It's just spectacular.
Have they ever made a bad game? I don't know. It must have.
They've made plenty of games that you don't like, that's for sure.
Oh, do they still around?
Well, fighting games and stuff.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm not a fan of beat-em-ups or fighting games, no. It's or sports games. But, they make quality games, though. Even if it's not a game I like, it's still probably a quality game.
Yeah, it's quality.
I'm sure some of our viewers will know. And you can write in the comment section. That was really close, I think.
Sure was.
If Capcom has made any games that are considered poor.
Oh, I know. Mega Man. No one liked that.
Yeah, right. Mega Man, I loved that game when I was a kid. I mean, who doesn't love Mega Man, right?
I'm surprised it wasn't too difficult for you. Damn it, the same fucking fish.
Your language warning.
Fish de merde.
Yeah, exactly. You didn't quite say it the same way.
Yeah, I don't know how to. I don't speak Spanish.
As a Mexican runner would. I know I mention him a lot, viewers. Again, if you're confused about that, like, why do I say this? It's because he's an LP'er on YouTube.
I'm going to speed run this.
Who is involved in something he calls NES Mania. And what it is he's trying to beat every single NES game. No save states or anything. Like, legitimately beat every single NES game. And that is beautiful.
It sounds like a daunting task.
It's fun watching him. He's already beaten about 135 games as we're filming this right now.
Oops.
I'm not, you know what? I'm not worried anymore. I don't think you're going to beat me.
Not sure why. Not a good choice, apparently.
Well, Pants, you didn't do it, Pants. Sorry.
Ah, butt cracks.
So Pants lost the competition, but, he was starting to get better later on in the game.
It's true. But I still sucked.
And so that means that I get to pick the next game again. So...
what do you pick?
Or do I have to say now?
No.
I don't know what it's going to be, so I got to find out.
This is a speedrun of the first level.
Yep. Oh! Well...
tripped up.
So I guess that's it for the video viewers.
Yeah.
Anything you want to say to the viewers?
Yeah.
What would you like to say?
Don't do it.
Okay, so, and I'm going to say, it's fun to stay alive.
Is it?
Yep.
Okay.
See you.